Good morning.
Good morning.
Bright and early. But I'm sure you guys do this on a regular basis this early.
Yes.
I don't. 9 a.m. maybe. Anyway, but when you come out, you feel, why don't I do this more often? Because now you start your day, and I get it. I get it. Anyway, thank you for coming. I am so excited to hear that we had a sold-out class and we had people waiting. So, and I'm glad also we have enough room for people that were on standby. So thank you for being here. Le Blast, dance fitness based on ballroom dancing, partner free, and all the dances we do on Dancing with the Stars. We have rules. Number one, get out of your head. Stop judging. And move your body the way you've always wanted to do it. All you need to do is listen to the music and get involved. We're going to warm up and cool down, and in between, we're going to dance our hearts out. No, not literally, but you know what I mean. I'm going to let the program do the talking. And what I do want to give share with you before we start, so as you do each dance, you can kind of realize, oh, this could be for everyone. Oh, this is what he means by this. So we have Le Blast Silk and we have Le Blast Shape. What does that mean? Nothing until you fill it in. Silk meaning the lower impact version, the less is more version. It's more of a social experience. Then we have Le Blast Shape. Oh, you want to work out? You're going to die. So there's that side. And so in the end, you can make any move, any pattern, any way you like. So I will sometimes shout out, hey, here's the silk version. Here's the shape version. And you decide what you want to do. You're going to join me building to one, from one to the other, or you can say, I am happy right here. Yep. It should always be your choice. If you're the teacher, you give the options to your people in your class. But if you're the one paying, you're the one deciding how you're going to do it. So without further ado, let's warm up and have a good time. Let's warm up the body. He's double. Ha. Cross. And we turn. Hey. Happy, yes. Hey. Oh, yeah. Double. Happy. Cross. Hop, hop. And we turn. Hey. Down, down. Hop. Forward, forward. Hey. Yes. Hop. Forward. Forward and back. Chest up. In, down, up, hey. Forward, stretch your legs, just relax for a moment, and when you come up, put in your 70s head. And bend your knees. Sir, 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 can we have some more volume here? Up, down, up. We do! Double, 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 double. Hop, hop. Hey,
my, my soul.
Guns! Shampoo that hair! Row! Hammer! Hop! Hop! Punch! Hop! One! One! Two! I do want to share a little bit more of our philosophy, the one that I grew up with as a dancer. And I am, as a kid, you don't really understand things, certain things, dance from the inside out. What does that mean? Give me a routine and I'm going out there and smile. Then you realize at a later age, that's what dancing from the inside means. It touches your soul. It's the physical, the mental. Oh, it's that perfect balance between the three. That's just one body part. That's just your physical self. Uh-huh, hello, good morning. It shouldn't matter what time of day You're getting in there physically, mentally, emotionally. So you guys are good. But I want you in there. Hey, uh-huh. Yeah, because we don't go to the gym to work out our sensitive self or our emotional self. No, physical body. That's not our problem. Our problem is mental. We like to control. Let your body do the controlling. So there we go. Yeah, physically, mentally, emotionally. And if you have no roots, you create some. There you go. The cha-cha. If you can clap it, you can dance it. Good job. Any way you want it. Paso Doble is next. Good. Silk. Shape. Who fits the shoe puts it on. If you're here to dance, if you feel like, no, those arms need some loving. Even if you have that face, get in there. Yes, some of you are neutral. What am I doing? What am I doing? Get in there. The only way to find out you is you gotta get in there. You gotta stop thinking or looking around. Are they doing it? Oh, they are. Oh, let me follow. Let's lead, yeah? Chest up. This area, I think in Reiki or in the chakras, this represents pride. And here's your creative chakra. So this area, don't let anyone F-U-C-K, you know what I mean with that word, fuck with that area, part of my language. I'm gonna say it once, and that's it. Shh. Water. Water. We sure are here to have a lot of fun. And you guys are warming up. It took 25 minutes, but we're here. I love that we got invited to ACSM, because in our manual, we refer to ACSM quite often. ACSM says this, ACSM says that, they suggest this. And I like what they have to say. But one more thing we forget is to drink water in between dances. So you go for an hour. How can you ever have your emotional self present if you have no hydration? I need you fully hydrated so I can expect things of you. I can hold you accountable. When you say, yeah, I feel like a dancer. Take the cork out of your behind and you have a chance. Yeah, so Lindy Hop, that's left, that's right. That's up, down, forward, back. This means one, this means two. Yeah? We know that, right? Good. Stop thinking. But start watching. There we go. Lindy Hop. Let me tell you about a place. Hop. 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 New York away. Hop. Where the people are so gay. Hop. Ankles. Hey, one. Nice job, shake it out. Good rehearsal. And before.
You had to bring the squats in.
Yes. Oh, don't you worry, next one is the real deal. So I'm always about proof is in the pudding, and I forget the most important things. You see Beth here on my side and Megan, who are LeBlanc's master trainers. You cannot only look at me, but you can look at them. They face the same way as you. We found that perfect balance, because doing it in mirrors, some people just, can you turn away? I want to be with you. So they are facing that way. So you can always look at them. No problem. 20 minutes too late for the introduction. Thank you, guys. So that was rehearsal. Now, shape, if you like it or not. There we go. No, that's not true. There we go.
Won't you leave?
Shake it up. I'm gonna have to talk. And you're all coming from the clinical world, right? ACSM is mostly fitness in the clinical world, in the hospitals, where it really matters. And where people that are obese or have an injury, they need love. They don't go to the gym. Why not? They're not welcome then. Because first you have to get in shape to go there. Don't like that fact. HIIT classes. Try someone that has maybe a little bit of arthritis, or try someone in shape and doesn't know how to work out themselves. So yeah. Where are you in the whole thing? Instead of just surviving, we don't want to just survive. We want to feel creative. We want to feel successful. So our inner full training goes like this. So we need the foxtrot. We need the rumba. Because if I do Lindy Hop that speed the whole hour, also you're not enjoying yourself. You probably won't come back. We want this group to grow and grow because, shoot, I just learned the Lindy Hop. I never thought I could, and I'm doing it. That's what we want. So the next one is rumba. Stretching, lengthening, spiritual self. And if you're not ready to go there, meet me in the middle.
Take a seat, right over there, sat on the stairs, stay or leave. The cabinets are there, and I'm unaware of just what we've got into this mess. Got so aggressive, I'm not with that, I'll get into it.
Heart rate goes down. Heart rate goes up. I'm sure you've seen the movie. Burlesque. Salsa. Breathe. Can we?
Up on the table, she gets mad.
Good. How many of you are nurses or in the health industry where you service other people? Thank you for your services. We thank the soldiers a lot. Great. But we don't thank our nurses enough. Keep a peeping alive here, right here on this part of the world. So, it's lovely to see people suddenly, oh, I think I can do this. Stop thinking and you are doing it. Very nice. So, let's go for the next one. Quickity, quick step. Oh. Plyometrics, muscle endurance, 5 minutes. So with that in mind, you might want to drink some water. There we go. Oh, and how many times when this song, no, everyone knows this song, and then I say salsa. Salsa to that song. And then when people do it, they get over themselves. But if you didn't judge to begin with, you just take it for what it is and have a good time with no matter what song is thrown at you. So, quickity quick step. Yes. Double. good, good. Shake it out, shake it out.
I found a love for me.
Drink some water, ladies. And ladies. Very nice. So the number one question we all get as pros, why do celebrities say that it's so life-changing? Because in essence, each week they learn a routine and go out there in costumes. Is because every dance requires something different from them. Week three, if you watch the show, that's when the breakthroughs happen. That's when they can't hold that nerve anymore in. They have to just tell the world what's going on. And then suddenly, especially if they have Paso Doble, it all just came out. Or if you give in, sometimes the slow ones give you that, finally, that baggage off of my shoulders. I can do it slow. So sometimes quick songs help. Sometimes slow songs need to help, or you need to learn to face the music. So literally, face the next song. Viennese Waltz, a 300-year-old dance to a brand new song of Ed Sheeran and Beyonce. So, she is the perfect girl for me, but the word perfect is so overrated. Go inside your own life, your own movement, and it is what it is. If you judge, it's never going to be perfect. So, there we go. It is as perfect as you want it to be.
I found the love for me.
Green.
Darling, just dive right in. Follow my lead. I found a girl.
Favorite song when you said you you. Good job, guys. Shake it out. And last but not least, Jive. You better breathe. You better give yourself oxygen. Not for the fast.
There's just one thing.
For the slow.
See, we never, ever do nothing. Nice.
Easy.
We always do.
And
we're going to take the beginning of this song.
Easy.
But then we're going to do the finish. Rough.
Proud Mary.
And we're rolling.
Rolling.
Hot.
Rolling on the river.
Listen to the story.
Rock and roll!
Left a good job in the city. Working for the man
every night and day.
Double!
And I never
lift those knees.
One minute of sleep.
And I'm
worried about the way the things might have been.
Four!
If we'll keep on turning.
Uh-huh.
Rolling on the river. The river.
Thank you. Ah. Let's cool down. Breathe. In through your nose. Out through your mouth. Half tempo. Lengthen that body. And breathe. Join me. Chest up, bend your knees, and joy. Relax. Lean forward over the balls. Lean forward over the balls of your feet. Relax your neck. Legs are slightly bent. Lean to the right. I have to say that for ACE and F and ACM purposes. As a dancer, lock your knees and lengthen. Arm up, right arm up for a deeper stretch. You know your body best. Slightly bent or locked. Other side. Meet me in the middle. Start bent knees. Lengthen them to locked. And back to center. Bend and stretch your knees. Bend and stretch. Bend. And stretch. Bend your knees and roll up. Curve your tailbone under you. And rotate every vertebrae one at a time. And rotate your shoulders. Your rib cage. Your hips. Your ankles. We oftentimes forget these. Wrists. Fingers. Yes, and rotate every single one of them at the same time. That looks weird. Find your balance on one leg first, then grab your ankle to stretch your quadricep. Focus on breathing, it improves your balance. Relax, shake it out. Other side, grab your ankle, take a deep breath in. And out, shake it out. Thank you, ladies. Good morning. Thank you. Woo. And it's only 7:45. Awesome. Well, thank you guys so much. We are also here to promote a certification because we want to grow La Blast so that everyone in the world has a chance to learn all these dances. Because I hear too many times, I'm klutzy, clumsy, uncoordinated, two left feet. I've heard them all. If you take a deep breath, and when you breathe out, stop thinking, take it away. Things happen when you thought you could never do. And that's the one thing I learned from Dancing with the Stars, for people like Kelly Osbourne, or Marie Osmond, or Paula Deen even. Like this in the beginning, and then in the end they're having a good time in their own way, and that's what it's about. It's not what you see in the commercials. I could never do that. No, but that's their career. This might be a hobby. Or if you're a group fitness instructor, be patient, but be diligent and vigilant for the fact that anyone can do this. And that's our mission. And Megan will do a certification very soon here, April 28th, and she has,
I think. Trainer in Virginia who is doing a training in Richmond also in the beginning of May. And so there's some flyers back there. Yeah. All right, so we're going to wrap off one shirt, but you need to raise your hand. Don't shout it out. So the blast is based on all the dances you see on. Raise your hand if you know the answer.
Louis.
Gosh, that was too easy.
Oh, no, we can make it harder.
No, that's all right.
Beth, pick someone. Raise your hand if you know the answer.
Oh.
Beth is from Boston, if you happen to be near the Boston area.
So she doesn't have to be diplomatic. She leaves tomorrow, but she lives here.
Yes.
Oh! Yes.
Who said? Someone else. Based on all the dances you see on. Well, now who am I supposed to give a shirt to? I don't have one for everyone. Just FYI, we will be at the booth. And if you do sign up for a training while we're here, we will be giving away. You will get a
full package.
A full package. So we'll be at the booth. Definitely visit us. But we did one dance. It's from England. Louis said England.
Viennese waltz
from Vienna, capital of Austria, from England. Oh, no.
No, no.
South Korea.
No.
Actually, there you go.
You got it. Yes. All right.
You both get one.
You get a large.
I got a large. Come on over. You said you both get one.
Yeah, we get one too.
Awesome.
Thank you, everyone.
Thank you so much.